People. I mean, I'm Poppy, I walk. Poppy, watch out. I'm reason with you until the walk one. Because you know, you can't reason with me. I'm telling you what about my people. Me no want to laugh after me, no have to laugh, me or cry. You know, say me I deal with one woman. Yeah, man and her husband are soldier. And the woman said, I must come over because the husband gonna work, you understand me? And me with my bright enough self go over there and slung at the city. And the woman, I'm so nervous because me I sweat, you know, man. I'm gonna start working. And the woman said, I can't sweat, so grandpa. I'm so nervous, me nervous because I soldier, man, you got that you have me at the man house. And the woman said, let's talk and come start action. You know, so I jump up on the bed and I did it. And me I go on with the action, I go on with something. And me I go on and told me, feel nice, I feel like a Christmas. Was like a 10 barrel come and me I go on and then me hear boom boom on the door and me say you expect somebody and she say you know expect nobody but her husband that and the woman's must jump out of the bed be beep you know the bit of wild talk you got me feel embarrassed and nobody laugh after me you know and then was able to jump out of the bed and lick up the chimney and the wall and the piss touch and pop it you know it's a bit of wild talk you got me feel embarrassed you understand I did that I'm a vexed man because the wall I'm wet up, you understand me? So when the man come in, and the woman say, will you come back so quick? So the man say, you look mash up, so I'm put up for the park and something. The woman say, she has exercise, you know? And same time, the woman say, all right. So her mother call her, so she have to come out. You understand me? So you take about 2 hours to come back. You understand? And same time, the woman come out, me hear the man make a phone call. Come in, okay, she not come back till about 2 hours now. And same time, this one woman come in, you know, hear the woman come in, you know. Then them dep on the bed, them start working and go on some way and some something go on and me and that day rink like a bohag, you know, because, you know, some lick up in the chimney. Same time, me hear the door knock, bam, bam, bam. So the woman said to him, you expect nobody? And the man say, no, because he's not expecting wife to come back so quick. So the woman fly under the bed. When the woman fly under the bed and look at me, I feel my wife under the bed with me. You understand me? I mean, say, me want to hold him and choke him and do something. Stop laughing at me. You understand? Me want to do something. You understand? And then the woman come in now and just figure something. You understand me? And then the two of them sit down there and the woman said to the man, say, you look sweat, so I want to go on. And the man said, no exercise. And same time, the woman said, you know, I feel like I want something. And the two of them dip on the bed, you know. And me and my wife under the bed. I face them pressure there as that. So, you know, so me want to fight, me want to cuss, me want to buck him, me want to kick him, me want to do all kind of something to her. I'm a candy because the two are guilty.